Welcome to Nioh 2, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to unlock the trophy called Soul Searcher. Now, in order to unlock it, you need to obtain all of the soul cores. Now, remember to hit that like button and subscribe to help support the channel. Okay, so special thanks to PlayStation for providing me with early access and a copy of the game. In this video today, I'm going to show you the locations to all of the soul cores. Now I did this starting from the first mission going all the way to the last. This way you can try to get every single one of them along the way. Now the only one is out of order is the mortal one, and that is because you have to kill human bosses or human enemies that don't respawn throughout the mission. There are three different colors for those: blue, purple, and red, and you need to collect all three of them. Now for the other ones, you'll probably end up having 80% of them by the time you complete the game, maybe even more, it just depends. So if you check out the pinned comments, I will have timestamps for each individual one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. Along with the timestamps, I will also have a little description on certain ones, just in case I have a better location or I just want to give you a little bit more info on how to find it. If you have any other locations that might be better trying to farm or find them, then please leave them in the comments down below. Other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.
Yeah!
Thank you.
みんな。